Dankie, voorzitter. Agbare voorzitter, die rol wat die departement van Binnelandse Sake moet vervul om die identiteit van Suid-Afrikaanse burgers te beschermen, die migratie van mensen te reguleren en ook die landse internationale verplichtingen na te komen wat bewegingsregulering betreft, verkeer onder enorme druk als gevolg van die internationale en plaatselijke inperkingsregulaties en reisverbod. Hierdie mandaat bly echter centraal staan tot die binnenlandse veiligheid, as ook die beskerming van Suid-Afrikaanse burgers waar ook al hulle in die buitenland mag wees. The fact that the department was forced to work with skeleton staff in compliance with the national lockdown regulations had a detrimental effect on the ability of the department to fulfill its mandate, especially to the disadvantage of South African citizens stranded abroad without the valid travel documents. During the lockdown period, the demand for the issuance of uncollected identification documents, temporary identification certificates, registrations of birth and death and passports to those in export and cargo exports exceeded the ability of the department to deliver. Honourable Chair, in considering the reduced special adjusted budget in the department's allocation by 562 million rand when compared to the 2020-21 main allocation, and even a further 1 billion rand when compared to the previous year without considering inflation, one could expect an even greater inability of the department to fulfill its mandate than before COVID-19. The Freedom Front Plus is concerned about the impact of the reduced special adjustment budget on the ability of the IEC to prepare for the by-elections as well as the 2021 local government elections, and even with the consideration of the e-voting system as a means to increase operational efficiencies, the Freedom Front Plus will keep a watchful eye. The task of amending the Electoral Act 78 of 1998, as ordered by the Constitutional Court in June 2020, in the New Nation Movement versus the President of the Republic of South African case, will pose an additional challenge on the budget of the department. The Freedom Front Plus will not support the budget vote. Thank you, Chair.